number 31. Next question. Mention your name. Yeah, the boy.
Oh, me.
What's your name?
It's Alif. Alif.
Oh, Alif. Come on, Alif.
The active one is what you said hurt me, and the passive one is I was hurt by what you said.
Very good. Yeah, this is simple past. Yeah, I was hurt. I was hurt by what you say. Okay, Alif. Alif, you are number 3. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Next question. Mention your name.
Ifa, ma'am.
Yeah. Aubrey, read the sentence. Aubrey, right? Who are Aubrey?
Yes, ma'am. Wait. The passive is the children are being fed now. The active is she is feeding the children now.
Repeat once again, Audrey. Aubrey.
The passive is the children are being fed now.
Yeah.
The active is she is feeding the children now.
She is feeding the children now. How you write feeding, Aubrey? How you write feeding? F and then?
F-E-E-D-I-N-G.
Very good. Feeding, yeah. Are being, are present being continuous. Present continuous. So the active is someone or she is feeding the children now. Very good, Aubrey. Aubrey number 4, yeah. Next question.
Lika, ma'am.
Yeah.
Lika, ma'am.
Lika,
ma'am.
Lika, come on, Lika. Read the question. Are they?
The question, are they painting your house?
Uh-huh.
The passive is your house being painted by they?
Hey, by them. They.
Oh, yeah, by them.
Yeah, repeat once again.
Is your house being painted by them?
Very good. Is your house being painted by them? Okay, Lika, 17, yeah. Next, please. Peter came here 2 months ago. Wants to try?
Najma, ma'am.
Najma, come on. No change. Yeah, because very good. No change. Because came
is intransitive verb.
Okay. Came is intransitive verb. Take a look at after came, there is here. Here is adverbial of place. Keterangan tempat here. Ya, jadi bukannya object. There is no object in this sentence because came is intransitive verb. So you underline the word came or you highlight with star below and then you write down no change. Okay, good. Next one, please. Najma, ya.
Widat, ma'am. Widat.
Widat.
The passive is that apple pie was not made by Nisa.
Yeah.
The active is Nisa didn't make the pie.
Very good. Nisa didn't make. After didn't, you back to verb one. You, Nisa didn't make that apple pie. Okay, with that. Next
ma'am.
One, please.
Hi, ma'am.
What's your name? The boy.
Ojan, ma'am.
Ojan, come on, Ojan. When did?
The children seem happy when they went to the zoo.
When
salah.
Did? When
I mean, saying itu enter.
Orang mem.
How real? When did someone? Come on.
The active sentence is when did someone invent the radio? The passive. When was the radio invented by someone?
Very good. When was the radio invented by someone? Very good. Haurel number 13. Okay, next, Ojan.
The children seem happy when they went to the zoo.
Yeah.
Gak bisa diganti, ma'am.
Okay, no change because There is no object in this sentence because seem is intransitive verb, ya. Kamu lihat deh, after seem itu kan happy. Happy itu kata sifat, ya, bukannya objek, bukannya kata benda. Okay, so you underline the word seem or you highlight with star below and then you write down no change. Okay, Ojan. Ojan.
Sama mem.
Sebut dulu. Soalnya sebut nama ya. Langsung yang kedengeran pertama itu yang maju.
Sudirman.
Oke, Sudirman, gimana Sudirman?
Wah, mem.
That song has been play over and over again by Toho and Joshua.
Yeah, and then the active?
The active, Toho and Joshua had player that...
Ini tesisnya apa, Sudirman? Kenapa jadi head?
Head kan?
Hah?
Gaby, mem, Gaby. Sama mem.
Tunggu dulu, mau berhubungan sama si Sudirman dulu. Masih banyak soal, tenang aja. Sudirman, tesisnya. What is the tenses? Sudirman.
Yo, dulu mem.
Tensesnya apa itu? Itu kan has been, berarti present. Jadi kalau Toho Joshua kan dia dua orang. Jadi apa?
Toho and Joshua have played the song over and over again.
Very good. Yeah. Toho and Joshua have, bukannya had, tadi kamu nyebutnya have played that song over and over again. Okay, Sudirman. Next question. By whom was it written? Oleh siapa itu ditulis? So the active is siapa yang menulis itu? Who wants to try? Ya?
Aifa.
Come on. By whom?
By whom was it written? Who wrote this?
Who wrote this? Yeah, who wrote this or who wrote it, yeah? Who wrote this or who wrote it? Okay, Aifa.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, next.
Melita, ma'am.
Melita, did he offend you?
The active is, did he offend you? The passive is, were you offended by him?
Very good. Were you offended by him? Very good, Melita. Melita, number 19. Next question. Why wasn't the roof fixed by them?
Kanaya, ma'am.
Yeah, Kanaya. Come on. What is the answer?
Fixed by them. Actifnya, why didn't they fix the roof?
Why didn't they fix the roof? Very good. Why didn't they fix the roof? Okay, Kanaya. Number 15. Yeah, next, please. Does listening to music disturb you? Wants to try? Mention your name. Come on, wants to try? Come on. Does listening to music disturb you? Come on, social one. Very easy.
Safira boleh lagi gak, Mam?
Nanti dulu. Masih banyak yang belum ya. Nanti Mam kasih tahu kalau mau nambah nilai. Okay, come on guys. Hi, social one.
Boleh coba, Mam.
Nur Melati. Okay, Melati, come on. Does listening to music disturb you?
Are
Tensesnya apa, Melita?
Tensesnya
present. Bukan present aja. Itu kan does listening itu maksudnya mendengarkan musik, bukan yang kamu lakukan. Ya jadi gimana? Present nih, present, simple present. Mm-hmm. Jadi pasifnya, the passive is
simple present.
Apakah mendengarkan musik mengganggu kamu? Apakah kamu terganggu dengan mendengarkan musik? Come on, what is your answer?
Are you disturbed
by
listening the music?
Okay, are you disturbed with ED, ya? Yeah. Are you disturbed by listening to music? Nur Melati. Okay. Nur Melati number 25. Guys, on camera please. On camera. Lika, take the screenshot, ya.
Yeah. Okay, ma'am.
Everybody, if you are on my screen, you give your big smile, you will get also additional point. Come on. Okay, Salmananda, no problem. Yeah. Come on. If your camera is okay, yeah, you please on camera because Lika will take the screenshot. And remember, if you are on my screen, you give your big smile, yeah. You will get additional point. Come on, Lika. Siapa lagi yang belum Lika?
Farza, Ivander, Dafa,
Nurul. Okay. Hey guys, mana-mana. Very easy. Just by giving your smile, you will get the point. Come on.
Farza sama Dafa.
Yosa, smile please. Jawad, smile. Yeah.
Farza sama Dafa masih belum, Mem.
Siapa?
Farza sama Dafa.
Ya udah enggak apa-apa lah, dia enggak mau dapat nilai, berarti enggak mau dapat nilai tambah. Ya, kecuali sama Nanda, ya, sama Nanda kameranya rusak. Okay guys, smile.
1 2 3. Lagi.
Ya.
1 2 3. Udah, Mem.
Okay, thank you Lika. Don't forget to send the screenshot and photo collage, ya. Guys, back to our lesson. Okay. Repeat, ya. Are you disturbed by listening to music? Okay, ya. And then next question. Were you interested by the plan? Were you interested by the plan? Wants to try.
Ma'am, mau coba.
Yeah, what's your name?
Risma, ma'am.
Angel, come on, Angel.
Yeah. Pasifnya, were you interested by the plan?
Mm-hmm. The active?
Aktifnya, did the plan interest by you?
No, did the plan interest you? Gitu.
The plan interest you?
Okay, very good, Angel. Were you interested by the plan? So the active is, did the plan interest you? Okay, Angel. Next one. Did you Karen, tell? Yeah, Karen.
That's in, ma'am.
Karen.
The active is?
Karen, come on. Did you?
The active is, did you tell them?
Uh-huh, the passive.
The passive is, were they told by you?
Were they told by you? Very good, Karen.
Baby, ma'am, baby.
Dustin, ma'am.
Baby, ma'am.
Gaby, come on. Did he send the letter?
The passive is, were the letter sent by
you? How many?
Was the letter sent by him?
Yeah, sendnya tulisannya gimana?
S-E-N-T.
Okay, very good. Repeat once again, the answer.
Was the letter sent by him?
Very good, Gaby. Was the letter sent by him? Very good. Next.
Dustin.
Marcella. Come on, Marcella.
Okay,
the armies will
fall. The battle will be fought.
Oh iya, yeah, ma'am. The battle will be fought by the armies soon. Berarti, yeah. I think that the armies will fight the battle. The armies will fight the battle soon.
Okay, very good, Sela. The battle will be fought by the armies. The armies will fight the battle soon. Okay, Marcella, number 16.
Dustin, ma'am.
Dustin, number next number, please.
Actively, you should not have said it so strongly. Passively, it shouldn't have been said by you strongly.
Very good. It shouldn't have
shouldn't have been.
Yeah, it shouldn't have been said,
by you strongly.
Okay. Dustin, number?
24.
Okay. Yeah. The last question for active passive, come on.
If under, Kira, ma'am.
Tadi yang cowok, siapa yang cowok?
If under, ma'am.
If under, come on, if under.
Passive, the ship was sunk by the enemy's torpedoes.
Yeah.
Active, the enemy's torpedoes did sink the ship.
Oh, no. Without did. Langsung ke verb 2-nya apa? Enemy's torpedoes? Nggak usah pakai
the ship.
The enemy's torpedoes sank the ship. Tulisan sank-nya gimana, Evander?
S-A-N-K.
Okay. S-A-N-K. Very good. Sank, ya. The enemy's torpedoes sank the ship. Very good. Evander's 14. Okay, guys. We have done with active passive, ya. So now we come to conditional. Okay, the first one is you have to complete the sentences using conditional. It means there is a situation, what you are going to do, you make the conditional of the situation. My question is, you got into so much trouble because you didn't listen to me, the sentence in present or past? Hi, the sentence
past.
If the situation in simple past or in past time, so you use conditional type 3, yeah, because type 3 untrue in the past. Okay. What is the formula? If clause, you use past perfect. Past perfect had and then verb 3. And then the main clause would have plus verb 3. And then remember contrast, yeah. Conditional itu artinya pengandaian. Positive becomes negative, negative becomes positive. Okay, number one, who wants to try? You got into so much trouble because you didn't listen to me. Kamu dapat banyak masalah karena kamu tidak mendengarkan saya. Jadi,
pengandaian. Salma, ma'am.
Yeah. Try?
Salma, ma'am.
Salma, come on, Salma.
Yeah. Ini kan...
you read the question. You got...
But if you had listened to me, so you got
you would not posisi not setelah would
you ini kan pakai conditional type 3 ya, ma'am.
Yeah, benar tadi benar you would
have
not
posisi you wouldn't have gotten into so much trouble.
Very good. Repeat once again, Salma. Repeat once again.
But if you had listened to me, you wouldn't have got into so much trouble.
Very good. But if you had listened with ED, yeah. Yes. Have listened, yes, to me, you would not have gotten, boleh, sama, yeah. Ya, gak masalah. You would not have got into so much trouble. Very good. Next,
Kira,
number two.
Kira.
Come on, Kira.
The woman did not die because she received immediate medical attention.
Yeah.
But if she hadn't received immediate medical attention, mm-hmm, the woman would have died.
Very good. Yeah. But if she had not received immediate medical attention, the woman would have died. Died-nya pakai D ya. Died. Okay. Kira. Kira tadi, sebelum Kira tadi siapa? Salma ya. Okay. Number three. Grace, come on Grace. Read the question first. Bentuk ketiganya come apa? Nah, ayo baca lagi, ulang. Langsung, but if I would have, bentuk ketiganya was. I would have, bentuk ketiganya was. Ya, jadi gimana? I would, very good. But if my mom had not come, ya. I would have been. Been adalah bentuk ketiganya dari was. I would have been disappointed. Okay. Syarif, Cio, Diandra, Nabila, Jawad, McBrin. Siapa lagi nih? Faisal, Evelyn, Dafa, Calvin, Yosa, ayo saya mau coba tuh. Boleh dipilih yang mana? Yang mem sebut. Yosa, Calvin, Dafa, Evelyn, Faisal, McBrin, Farza, Jawad, Nabila, Nurul, Diandra, Cio, Syarif, come on. Hai.
Ma'am, mau nomor 7 boleh enggak?
Siapa nama? What's your name?
Diandra.
Diandra, oke, nomor 7, silakan. It is raining.
It is raining, so I will not go with you. Uh-huh. But if it were not raining,
yeah,
so I would go with you.
Very good. Number 7 is the sentence in present. Yeah, it is raining. I will not. Itu namanya present. Penanda present. Kalau present, situasinya present, maka conditionalnya tipe kedua. If-nya pakai simple past and then would, main clause-nya pakai would and then verb one. Yeah. Jadi, if it were not raining, yeah, I would go with you. Okay, Diandra. Next, please. Come on. Yang tadi mem sebut. Siapa yang mau coba? Pilih nomor yang mana yang kamu bisa. Number 4, number 5, number 6, 8, 9, 10. Come on. Yosa, Calvin, Dafa, Evelyn, Faisal, McBrin, Farza, Jawad, Nabila, Nurul, Cio, and then Syarif. Come on, who wants to try? Ma'am. Ya, yeah, siapa?
Ical,
suara kecil banget, Cal.
Halo, emang iya?
Iya, kecil banget.
Aduh, earphone-nya. Sebentar, wait.
Nah, you choose number?
6.
Number 6, okay, come on.
Wait. Langsung jawab.
Iya. Iya, iya. There are, kamu baca dulu there are. Okay.
There are so many bugs in the room because there is not a screen on the window.
But if
there were a screen on the window, there wouldn't so many bugs in the room.
There wouldn't be, tambahkan be karena ada.
There wouldn't be so many bugs in the room.
Bugs in the room. Okay, very good, Ical. But if there were a screen, yeah, on the window, there wouldn't
so many
be so many bugs in the room. Okay, Ical. Next one.
Mei mau coba nomor 8.
What's your name? Nomor 8 siapa? Siapa Nabila? Oke, Nabila. Nabila nomor 8, come on.
The child is crying because his mom is not here, but if his mom were there, the child would be crying.
Okay, but if his mom were here, the child would not be crying. Yeah, would not be crying. Okay, Nabila. Number 22, ya. Yeah. Okay, the other please.
Evelyn, ma'am.
Yeah?
Evelyn.
Evelyn, number?
Number 9.
Number 9. Okay, number 9. Evelyn, number 9. Come on, Evelyn.
I was enjoying... No. I was not enjoying myself, so I would leave by... Sorry. I'm enjoying myself, so I will not leave. But if I was... not enjoying myself, so I would leave.
Okay. Jawaban Evelyn, kita dapat ilmu nih. Perhatikan, tadi Evelyn bilang kan, but if I was enjoying. Dalam conditional, tidak lazim digunakan was. Jadi, sama seperti nomor 7, nomor 8, nomor 6 ya. Jadi, jawabannya, but if I were. Jadi, nggak pakai was ya, Evelyn ya. If I were not enjoying myself, I would leave. Okay, Evelyn. Evelyn number?
9.
Yeah, okay. Okay, guys, ya. Yeah. So, the answer is, but if I were not enjoying myself, I would leave. Okay. Yeah, next one, please. Number 4. And then number 5. And then number 10. Want to try?
Nomor 10, ma'am.
Nomor 10 siapa tadi? Nurul, Nurul, come on Nurul.
Nurul.
Gimana mau jawab?
Sabar dong. Ayo Nurul, nomor 10.
Nomor 10 ya, ma'am.
Ya. Ayo kamu jawab. Grandpa.
Grandpa is not wearing his hearing aid because it is broken. But if it were not broken, Grandpa would be wearing it.
Very good. But if it were not broken, Grandpa would be wearing his hearing aid. Okay, Nurul, number 26. Yeah, okay.
26.
Wants to try? Number 4, number 5. Number 4 and number 5, come on. Number 6 has done. 7, 8. Yeah, come on. 4, number 4 and 5. Come on, who wants to try? Mention your name. Yosa, Calvin, Dafa, and then McBree. What's your name?
Yosa.
Yosa, number 5, come on.
We ran out of a gas because we didn't stop at the service station, but if we would stop at
if-nya pakai past perfect, but if we
past perfect.
Dia tidak berhenti, kamu berandai-andai kamu berhenti. Jadi gimana?
If-nya
pakai past perfect. Past perfect itu gimana? Had bentuk ketiga.
Oh iya. But we had stopped at the service station, we would not run off the gas.
Okay, have. We would not have
run off the gas.
Okay, very good, Yosa. But if we had stopped, double P-E-D, yes, stop. But if we had stopped at the service station, we would not have ran out of gas. Okay, Yosa, you are number one.
Sharif, number 4.
Sharif, number 4, come on.
Right. Anne did not pass the test entrance examination, so she was not admitted to the university.
Okay, but if?
But if Anne had passed the entrance examination, she would have been admitted to the university.
Well done. Very good, Sharif. Yeah. But if and had not passed the entrance examination, she would have been admitted to the university. Okay, Sharif, number 34, ya. Yeah. The last one, okay, come on. Kalau tadi ada conditional, there is a situation you make the conditional. Now you find the meaning of the following conditional. Okay, what you are going to do, you have to decide whether the sentence in type 2 or 3. For example, number 1, type 2 or 3?
2.
Type 2. Type 2 dari mana kamu tahu? Main clause-nya pakai would, by, and then if clause-nya pakai simple past, I found. What does it mean? It means the meaning of the sentence is in present. Kalau tipe kedua, untrue in the present. Ya, kalau dia bilang I would buy, berarti meaningnya apa? If I found a nice one, meaningnya apa? Who wants to try number one?
Melati boleh, ma'am.
Melati boleh. Ya, sekarang boleh tambah nilai, boleh? Melati, come on.
I didn't find a nice one.
Ma'am bilang tadi apa? Untrue in the present. Bukan I didn't. Jadi I
won.
Okay, I won boleh. I won.
I won't find a nice one, so I didn't buy a lonely
island. I didn't, gimana? Udah bilang I don't itu, kenapa jadi I didn't lagi? Melati, ulangi lagi.
I will not find a nice one, so I won't buy a lonely island.
I won't buy a lonely island. Atau I don't find a nice island, so I don't buy that island. Okay, ya. Remember, type 2 untrue in the present, type 3 untrue in the past. Okay, Melati, you have answered twice. Okay, good. The other, please.
Melita, ma'am.
Melita.
Saya, ma'am.
Melita number 2.
Ya, Melita, come on.
Our team would have been in better form if they had trained harder the weeks before. Mm-hmm. They didn't train harder the weeks before, so our team wasn't in better form.
Very good, Melita. They had trained, artinya they didn't train harder the weeks before. And then our team would have been in better, the meaning our team was not in better form. Very good, Melita. You are number 19. You have answered twice. Very good. Next.
Marcela. Number 3 kan, ma'am?
Dafa, ada Dafa? Tadi siapa yang cewek tadi, sebut siapa?
Jawat.
Oh ya, Jawat dulu, Jawat. Jawat. Jawab, kamu belum jawab, cepetan.
Nah, nomor 4, ma'am.
Nomor 4, okay.
If I were my own boss, I wouldn't work at all. I'm not my own boss, so I will work at all.
Very good. Kalau ada pengandaian, if I were my own boss, meaningnya I'm not the boss, so I have to work. Ya, yeah? Okay, Jawab, very good. Siapa lagi yang belum? Yang belum dulu nih, kasihan nih. Calvin, are you there?
Oh yes, ma'am.
Calvin, which sentence you want to try? Which question?
Wait.
Okay. Calvin ada, terus
asal. Yes, number 5.
McBrain.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
You choose which number? Calvin, have you decided? Calvin. McBrain number?
6.
Okay, McBrain number 6, come on. Calvin, you are number? Calvin, Calvin.
And urutan dulu, ma'am.
McBrain. Farza, where are you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, which number you want to try?
9, ma'am.
Huh?
9, 9.
Okay, come on, now. If the doctor...
If the doctor didn't come in time, the patient would die. The meaning... the meaning the patient is not die because the doctor is coming time.
Okay, the patient is not die because the doctor comes in time. Okay, good, Farza. Okay, number 9, the patient is not die because the doctor comes in time. Very good. Next. Farza, udah siap lagi belum nih? Cio, which number you want to try? Cio? Roughly, Cio? McBrain? Mention the number. McBrain, you are number?
6, ma'am.
Number 6, okay ya. Yang nomor 6 gak boleh ambil ya, punya McBrain. Calvin, you are number?
I think number 7.
Okay, Calvin number 7. Yang lainnya boleh number
7. Aifa, ma'am.
Dafa five. Number?
5.
Number 5, come on Dafa. Come on Dafa. If she were a good girl, come on.
She will go out without telling her parents.
Meaning?
Because.
Meaningnya dulu langsung. She were a good girl. Artinya apa?
Dia nggak itu. Nggak.
Iya, jadi gimana? She.
Jadi she will.
Kok she will? She were a good girl, artinya dia nggak, bukan anak yang baik. Jadi she, Dafa.
Oh, she were not a good girl.
Bukan were not. Itu kan were-nya, itu kan pengandaiannya. She were a good girl, meaningnya apa? Dia kan bukan gadis baik, berarti she is, Dafa. Dafa, ini kan tipe kedua Dafa. If she were a good girl, she would not go out without telling her parents. Tipe kedua
antum. She is not, ma'am.
Huh?
She is not.
She is not a good girl, so
she will go out without telling her parents.
Very good. She is not a good girl, so she will go out without telling her parents. Okay, Dafa. Come on, yang lainnya boleh tambah nilai?
10, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Waduh,
Calvin nomor 7, ma'am. Calvin.
Nah, Calvin dulu. Calvin nomor 7.
If I had the chance, I would have hitchhiked around the world.
Yeah, meaning?
Meaning is I didn't have the chance.
Yeah, terus I.
So. I wouldn't.
Langsung, I didn't.
I didn't hitchhiked around the world.
Nggak pakai hiked, hitchhike. Karena ada didn't, ya.
Yeah.
I didn't hitchhike around the world. Repeat once again, Calvin. Repeat once again.
I didn't have the chance, so I didn't hitchhike around the world.
Very good, Calvin. If I had, it means I didn't have the chance, so I didn't hitchhike around the world. Okay, Calvin. Okay,
thank you, ma'am.
Sekina, ma'am, 10.
Ma'am, 6.
Ma'am, 8, ma'am.
Ma'am,
8,
ma'am.
Ma'am, Safira, ma'am.
8, ma'am.
Ma'am,
8,
ma'am. Ma'am, 10,
ma'am. McBrain dulu,
ma'am. McBrain dulu.
I would not have failed so miserably. If uh-huh. I had worked harder.
Yeah, meaning?
Meaningnya, I didn't work harder, I failed.
Very good. I didn't work harder, so I failed so miserably. Very good. McBreen, number 18. Cio, Cio ada nggak Cio? Si Cio belum. Cio ada nggak? Cio, oke. Cio nggak ada.
Yang lain. Safira mem. Kita nomor 8. Mem iPhone nomor 8. Safira mem. iPhone nomor 8 mem.
iPhone nomor 8.
Oke. He wouldn't be suspicious if we did not start
at him
so seriously.
Uh-huh. Meaning?
I public kuota dulu.
He was suspicious because we start at him.
Very good.
Thank you.
The answer is we stare at him so obviously, so he was suspicious. Next.
Kira nomor Safira, nomor 10, mem.
Okay, Shakira number 10, come on.
I were there, so I didn't learn more about their secret. I weren't there, so I didn't learn.
Baca dulu soalnya.
I could have learned more about their secret plans if I had been there. I was not there.
Come on.
So I didn't learn more about their secret plan.
Okay, Shekina. If I had been there, it means I was not there. I could have learned, it means I didn't learn. Okay, Shekina. Next.
Safira,
number three.
We would have gone to the cinema with you if you had not been ill. The meaning is you were ill, so we didn't go to the cinema with you.
Very good, Safira. Yeah, you had not been ill. It means you were ill, so we didn't go to the cinema with you. Next!
9, Marcella.
Justin, ma'am.
Marcella. Come on, Marcella.
Bentar, ma'am.
Marcella, number?
9.
Number 9, come on. Number 9 udah. Number 9 tadi Farza udah.
Justin, ma'am.
Oke deh, ma'am.
Dustin.
Nomor 7.
Oke, number 7, come on.
If I had had the change, I would have hitchhiked around the world.
Udah meaning juga. Dustin udah
tadi. Juga.
Itu tadi si Calvin.
Tadi semuanya udah.
Udah habis, ma'am.
Udah semua. udah. Coba. Number 3 udah. Fail, had, would have. Iya, udah semua, guys. Okay, my dear social one, thank you for your enthusiasm. After this, you are going to write down on your book 40 questions, The topic is formation of the passive and conditional. And then you write down on your book the question. And then right after the question, you write down the answer. You skip one line and then you go to the next number. Remember, you use two different colors of your pen. Yeah. For example, black for your active and then pink for your passive. So black, pink. Yeah. And then don't forget, if you have done completing your writing, you take the picture and send the picture to my WhatsApp number privately in a form of PDF. Mem, misalnya mem, kamu nanya, mem, deadline-nya kapan? Mem gak kasih deadline. as soon as possible. If you want to, kalau kamu memperbaiki nilai, segera kirim, ya. Jangan ditunda-tunda, terutama yang nilai-nilai harianya jelek. Okay, only by rewrite what we have already discussed today. Yeah, question answer, skip one line, next number with two different colors of your pen. Any question? Any question, social one? Guys, any question? Apa? Next week, you are going to have the third quiz. The topics are manual and tips, and then song lyric, passive and conditional. Okay, is there any other question?
Active, passive, dari yang tadi kita bahas.
Semua. Number 1 until number 20, and then conditional juga sama 1 until 20, ya. Yeah? Colorful, ya. Yeah? Konita?
Kasih PowerPoint-nya enggak?
Oh, kasih. Nanti mem kasih, ya.
Okay, thank you, mem.
Okay. Yeah, guys, any question? So far, so good. Kalau kamu mau nambah nilai, tulis segera kirim ke Memlin dalam bentuk PDF, ya. Okay, any other question?
Ke WA, mem.
Ke WA Memlin, ya, yeah, Japri.
Okay, mem.
Okay, any question? Is that clear enough for you?
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
I'm going to end the G meet. After this, you continue working on your active, passive, and then conditional. Yes, yeah, send to my WhatsApp in a form of PDF. This is the end of our lesson. See you next week with the third quiz. Bon weekend. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.